racist doormat.
White people won't let you in a secure building. You ever notice that? Like, they, if they don't have their key to get in a secure building, they ask you, excuse me, but hi, how you doing? I forgot my key. Yeah, I live on the third. Yeah. Thank you. This is great. Thank you. I don't know what I was thinking about. Let a black person forget their goddamn key. Excuse me, partner. Read the sign. Read the fucking sign. Read the fucking sign. I'm sorry. Love ya.